to this incredible place. It's called Ujigami Shrine. It's got great history, and it's the oldest shrine in Japan, over 1,000 years old. And it has an impressive history where Uji no Wakihira committed suicide in order to force his older brother Nintoko to the throne. So let's go in. So super simple, but you know it's something different because it's got a fantastic aura. There's the main part of the shrine. Look it up. And it's got natural springs here as well, which is great. Just harbored in that little shelter over there. Down there. Come along.